Welcome back, everyone, to God of War. My boy's gonna bet you cocky. And I am truly grateful for all you guys. For my viewers, my subscribers, and everyone else who wants to check out my videos. I'm truly grateful. And let's get right to it.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead, I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Ow!
I
will break you!
Opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Sure. I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never.
Stay out of sight. This.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone. God.
Feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
I never want to see you again. Never. What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Yes, we will speak of this soon. At another time. Just now, right now.
Scale!
much to do after I'm king.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Come on, boy.
I'm not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Stop.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let me see, boy.
Dropping it?
Give me a firebrand.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Lift. Give him that, boy.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
I do know.
Hold on!
Yes!
food! I will free us!
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Love you.
fire staying lit.
Did you believe magic?
Or those blades.
These blades are magic, isn't it? Yeah, magic. Magic is the day, boy.
Thank you.
was your plan? You're both cracked!
Yeah.
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Yeah.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Good.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him and those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope. Other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
And I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. If you like what you saw, please hit that big old like button. I am very grateful for all my viewers and subscribers. So if you like what you saw, please hit that big old subscribe button. Based on my videos, make sure you hit that big old bell button. Till then, everyone, see y'all later.